I just called you at the hotel. What's wrong? I'm afraid she has had a hemorrhage. Can I go in? No, not yet. The doctor is with her right now. Is it dangerous? It's very dangerous. God, please make her not die. I'll do anything. I'll do anything you say if you don't let her die. You took the baby, that's all right. But don't let her die.
God, please make her not let die.
Please,
dear God.
You took the baby, but don't let her die. Mr. Henry?
Poor darling.
You're all right, Cat. You're going to be all right.
I'm going to die. And I hate it.
You'll be all right, Cat. I know you'll be all right.
I meant to write you a letter to her. If anything happened. But I didn't.
Do you want me to get a priest or anyone to come and see you?
No. Just you. I'm not afraid. I just hate it.
You must not talk so much.
All right.
Do you want me to do anything, Kat? Can I get you anything?
No.
You're talking too much. You cannot talk. Mr. Henry must go out. He can come back again later. You're not going to die. You must not be silly.
afraid Mrs. Henry, she's very ill. And I'm afraid for her. Is she dead? Tell me, is she dead, huh? No, she's not dead, but she's unconscious.
Why? Why?